After struggling for a week to reach a verdict, several members of the jury were in tears as they returned their decision in the trial of Colombia Drug Lord.
For the case of the drug cartel kingpin finally forced to face justice.
On count one, conspiracy to bring drugs into the United States, guilty.
Grown forces in his fortress, his closet filled with horses like Porsches. Polo, his wife rocked the red Volvo, nicknamed Solo. He always rode dolo, owned a coffee spot in Soho. No homo, had a sharp eye for schemers. Weekends he played the Beamer X6, sending chips to his ex-chicks. Triple X slicks, his man got sent in 06 for 30 bricks. He showed loyalty, took the whole hit. Real issues still exist, he's still caught in the mix. True generals, pinky ring flooded, blue minerals. Certified lowlife, a god in his own right. A star in the physical, shining his own light. Raised in the wilderness, calmer than a snake charmer. Bomber, underneath stolen Jake's armor. His destiny was woven in the fabric of karma. To meet a similar fate as Saddam or Osama. He loved life, loved living, respect was given by the boatloads. He blew dope straight in both sides of his nose. On the patio, sipping lemonade in the shade. He dipped his jewelry in buckets filled with cascades. Swiss accounts, where he stashed all of the cash made. Flipping, flicking coke blunts in the ashtray. Last month he made 100K the fast way. Last month he made 100K the fast way. The payroll is sick, he got factory work. And if he shut down, then the whole block could be hurt. He's a hero of sorts, fed by his cohorts. In and out of airports, political support. He's in bed with the politicians. Since the Reagan era, involved with their secret missions. Now get the story clear. He's in bed with the politicians. Since the Reagan era, involved with their secret missions. Now get the story clear. Kingpin.
We will want to hear your testimony on that, I can assure you. But for the moment, I'd like to stay with this $1 million.
My recollection is it was to be used to fund this transaction. It was a covert operation being funded through this mechanism.
I should advise the panel that these documents have not been made available to the panel. They're still not declassified.
In addition to that, 3 dozen sources confirm the basic scheme. And in addition to that, it seems as though he was a man who became expendable in a secret operation.
Their verdict made a strong statement.